No matter how you tell it, no matter how you say it, it was a drunken brawl that went tragically bad. That's what they described it. It was a series of bad decisions, bad judgment, alcohol, drugs, weapons. That tells the story.
Three eyewitnesses told you that the aggressor was the defendant. Defendant's not got a mark on him. You saw the pictures. Didn't require hospitalization. He didn't get stabbed, cut, or have to go to the hospital. I thought and thought, why would anybody do this? Sometimes it's just evil. Evil is evil. There is no explanation.